a brand new short program, and she gives this program a lot of fire. Opening combination, this triple lutz, right there. Beautifully done, nice double toe loop.
And musical.
And right into another difficult element, this triple flip. Very solid. Good spring in the air. And this is a fantastic flying camel. Look at that stretch and the speed. Beautiful.
Talk about exquisite. That's it.
And these mixed moves coming up are awesome. Her spirals are unquestionably the best.
The point is, the height is great. The steadiness is secure, and she takes a very, very solid position.
And that's a very inventive move that she did with the leg up in the air and sliding forward. Very difficult to hold on to that control. And look at that perfect flip. Definitely see Tatiana's influence, very much reminiscent of Alexei's footwork.
Oh,
let it get away from her.
That happens every time when you just don't have it and expect it. What a disastrous moment in this otherwise perfect, perfect program.
And I don't think that ball in the footwork is